Oh, I remember this one. It is next to impossible.
Haven't fallen that hard in a while.
Oh my shit. Oh, it's so fucking damn hard. Fuck yeah, I'm perfect.
Oh yeah!
Oh, I'm pulling up too soon. Damn it.
God, I haven't fallen that hard since I first started out at this.
Halfway, damn it. Hey, that's the furthest I've ever been on this challenge. Oh, I pulled up too soon. Come on. Got this. Yeah, nobody saw that.
Fallen that hard in a while.
Oh, damn.
Let's roam the mountains.
Really got it in for feel that? This is living.
Okay. Let him go. Whee!
Oh,
stop us. Badly.
Oh snap! Oh snap! Oh snap! Oh snap! Putting up too soon. Oh, halfway again. That is so close.
That's one way to wake yourself up. This is our place, our time, and our world for the taking. God, I haven't fallen that hard since I first started out at this.
Thank you. Are you kidding? No! 7 out of 10 checkpoints. Oh my god.
Come on, grasshopper. Let's see what you can do. Today is a good day. I can feel it in the air.
This is the most fucking insane fucking ladder challenge.
Yeah!
so fucking there.
Roam the mountains. God, I haven't fallen that hard since.
To the mountain.
Dumbass, isn't it? This beast dwarfs anything you've ever tackled before, and it's extreme as it gets, but don't let it scare you, because that's what it wants. It likes to play games with your head. One minute you're trekking across glaciers thousands of years old, and the next, you're trying to make it down 60-degree spine lines in one piece. I want you to get out there, tear up the powder fields, own those crest lines, rule the skies and claim that throne on Mount Denali. The region's home to some extreme slopes, and there's a sawmill in a small town perfect for freestyling, so hit those places up. Out here, the only way to make a name for yourself and to increase your reputation is to push things to the edge and beyond. But be careful, because this beast has been known to break even the best of the best. Welcome to Alaska, partner.
Need to take a better look around. Might make it easier to find. Another one. Let's go explore. Thank you.
area.
Somewhere around here, but I'm a little too far out over here. I need to get just a little closer. Interesting over there. I want to get a better look first.
Could be someplace interesting to check out up ahead. I need to gain some ground first. get closer. Too far away from it. I need to get moving, getting closer.
Michael.
Close, real close. You just need to get to higher ground to find it. That location I spotted is beautiful. I love this spot already. Somewhere new to explore.
stain? Check. Oh, okay, they are okay.
Shit!
Oh no! This is my time. Just wish I could remember how to change the camera and does and all that. Oh, that's right. Tap. L1. Crap. Okay, which way? Which way? Okay. And retry. Damn, how are you supposed to get down the mountain that fast? And now I'm stuck here in this little corner. Wow. I'm not impressed. Use your fucking steam thing. Took you fucking forever to figure that out. Nope, that's not God, and the finish line's right there. That's bullshit. Bullshit. Hey, welcome to the tree. Yeah, never mind. Try again. I had that gold medal locked fucking down. That's bullshit. Oh, damn. Ouch.
You...
That is how you don't... Let me check that comment. Guess I'll make a little front flip right there. Fucking go forward, you fucking dumbass. Wow. Whatever. That makes sense. Start yourself backwards. That makes complete sense. Because I would do that in real life, I would get up and fucking start sliding backwards. Thank you. Oh, come on, please. Oh. Okay, seriously, why? Why? Wow, yeah, I really sometimes really dislike this game. That makes sense. Gravity would not have sent me rolling down that hill 10 seconds ago. Why? I hate this fucking game sometimes. So is it just a race or is it a fucking thing? How am I supposed to stay up on that line? Oh, wow. Just fucking wow. No. I'm so fucking done with this game at some point. Are you kidding me? I might have to smoke on my phone before I fucking do this one. Thank you. Damn, that's hard in first person. Got our AT, damn. Not gold. Thank you. 10 hours later. keep rolling, keep rolling. By all means, fucking keep rolling the rest of your fucking day. So fucking stupid. Why is the finish line behind like a fucking cliff? See the fucking finish line. Oh my god.
All right, golden opportunities and fresh lines.
Need to keep moving, get a little closer.
All right, now this is cool. Somewhere fresh to start from. What a surprise, and a really fantastic.
I have to get closer to it.
Now this place I can really work with.
You do that. So, bye.
Yeah.
haven't tried these in a while. That was just confusing. Wow, really? Wow. Oh, I hate this game. Why am I even playing this? Well, that's right, because I'm fucking bored out of Fortnite. Not too much. Just gonna get through. Are you kidding me? Thank you. What a landing.
Easy here. I run a three-person crew called Icarus.
Well, I'll be damned. What a superb location to set out from.
Getting one checkpoint. No! That's just insane. Let's see if we can actually just... Actually, no sleep. Oh, shit. Fuck that. Slalom, damn. Let's try it. Oh, hell no, not on a fucking snowboard. Fuck that shit. What's going on with my character? What the fuck? What's going on? Okay, that shit is broken. What's this? Backcountry freestyle, meh. What's this? Oh, fuck that shit. Oh hell no. Fuck no. No. I slipped up. What? They squeeze me. How the fuck? At least fucking hit the checkpoint. Yes, he's gonna roll right past the checkpoint and make the whole race pointless. God, you just can't fucking turn in this game, and it's over.
Damn it!
Oh my God, who told you to fucking turn me there? kidding me? Wow. Pissing me off on so many levels. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Fucking ski backwards in the middle of a race. That makes complete fucking sense. I'm done. Thanks for watching.